The one number one thing that I believe we need to stay healthy is really affirming who we are, really going back to the root of us being a part of the creator's design and plan for the universe to be a healthy place, that every one of us was made to contribute, and every one of us has value, innate value,